in this state,
and of course,
in all
Riverine,
the Riverine state of Nigeria.
That's it, man. The military is not here.
We must resist it. We must stop it. Every one of us must rise up. The armed forces are not neutral. They collude. They collude. They collude with the armed bandits that kill people, kill Nigerians. They facilitate their movements. They cover them. If you are depending on the armed forces to stop the killings, you will all die one by one. Ethnic cleansing must stop in Taraba State, must stop in all the states of Nigeria. Otherwise, Somalia will be a child's play. I ask every one of you to be alert and defend your country, defend your territory, defend your state. You have nowhere else to go. You have nowhere else to go. God bless our country.